Good morning to everybody. Today, we are going to use the functionalities of drawing and the trim construction tools to create a profile of TpaCAD. To begin, we make a rectangle and a circle using the snap points. Now, select the construction tool called Profile Building and assign the information of the setup to be associated with the new profile. At this point, we select graphically the two portions that define the new profile. Then, we confirm by Enter and we move the new profile on the right side. Now we delete the circle we created, and we insert two new circles by means of the snap points. Now we select the Profile Building tool again. And we assign the information of the setup to be associated with the new profile. We select graphically the two portions that define the new profile. At this point, we confirm by Enter and we move the new profile to the right. Now, we select the Cut Profile Construction tool. Select graphically the two linear segments we want to cut and confirm by Enter. Then select the Cut Profile tool again and select both the curved segments we want to cut. After a confirm by Enter. Now, we are going to use the Connect Consecutive Profiles tool. We select graphically one side of the profile and confirm the automatic search of the connections. At this point, we are going to apply the technology. Now we move the current position to the first part of the profile and require to move the position to the last part. I hope this video has helped you. Please visit our video channel on YouTube, or our Facebook page where you will find other tutorials of TpaCAD or of other TpaCAD applications.